excellent things from Nigeria, my toddler. You've done this before, haven't you? Yeah?
Yeah.
You read this, you're a pro. Show us what you got. Fitch.
Hi. It's great to be here. Just by a quick show of hands, how many of us are your parents? Alright, fantastic. My name is Mola Adeshwe, I'm co-founder and CEO of My Toddler. My colleague's mom is pregnant and she has been complaining about how difficult it to be managing a professional obligation as a top-level manager in an oil company in Lagos while giving adequate care and attention to a growing toddler. My colleague as well would like to know how his baby brother is doing in school, but there was no way to do this. So we went out and looked for a solution. And to our surprise, there was nothing like this in Nigeria. And to make matters worse, there was nothing like this on the continent of Africa. We knew that this problem needed to be solved, and that's why we built My Toddler. My Toddler is a mobile communication and collaboration platform for early childcare. Using My Toddler, parents no longer need to worry about how their kids are doing in school, as they receive real-time updates right onto their mobile phones. So whether they're at work, they're at home, they're at a conference like this, or even away on holiday, My Toddler is an entirely new way to stay in touch. There are over 55 million parents in Nigeria, 16.5 million of which use smartphones. That's our addressable market. Initially, we were signing up parents individually, but it didn't take us long to realize that there was a better way to do this. We could save money and save resources by marketing directly to the preschools. Signing up a single preschool for us meant we signed up at least 80 parents at once. We charge a simple subscription of $20 per month per child. In less than 2 months of launch, we have been able to sign up over 1,000 parents on our platform. We have 547 kids, equal to 547 active subscriptions on My Toddler. We were also selected as one of the 30 most innovative startups to pitch at Demo Africa last month. We are asking for a seed of angel investment of $150,000. This is going into operations and our strategic plans to launch in other cities in Africa. We have tested this model in Lagos, it works. We believe it can work anywhere else. We are a team of three young, passionate African entrepreneurs who believe in solving global problems with local solutions. Join us on this journey as we help millions of busy working class parents around the world be even closer to their kids. Welcome on board My Toddler, your child's personal assistant.
Perfect timing, sir.
So, have you started charging for the product?
Yes. We have a free 30-day trial that the schools and parents are running on now.
And what kind of security issues have parents raised?
About the app, not really. It's all they want to see and where it comes from is, you know, they want to see their kids. You know, all through the day, they want to be able to be at their office and receive real-time feeds and updates on how their children are doing in school. We have a unique password that every parent has before they log into the application.
And the schools don't have the security issue either?
No.
Okay. And what did you learn since you started?
Lagos State, Nigeria. No,
what did you learn?
August this year.
Learn? What did you discover since you started?
Oh, what have we learned?
It's a technical term. My English is worse than yours.
we've learned that customers are the most important thing in the world, and we've also learned to do customer development, because we're running a startup before this one, and we went ahead to build a really nice product that we thought was good for the market, but, you know. And before we started My Toddler, we spoke to over 2,000 parents in Lagos before we wrote a single line of code.
Wait, say that last part again.
We spoke to over 2,000 parents in Lagos State, Nigeria, before we wrote a single line of code.
Customer love.
Thank you. One question. So have you ever thought of providing this basic solution as freemium? For free?
Initially, well, it was a challenge. We were bootstrapping, you know, running with personal phones, and initially we thought, oh, free. But about the first 2 weeks, we were going to sell it for free, but you know what, like, we need to make money. And we didn't really trust the advertising at the season market in Nigeria. So we're like, let's try it for it. And we asked the parents, you know, would you like to pay for this? And they said, yes, why not? They actually gave us, we gave them wages and we chose $20.
Oh, my question, my next question is as follows. So have you found any, says, you know, like a cross-selling opportunities or like premium service on top of the basic service? So that's my question is, if you can maybe provide it for free,
yes,
then maybe what are the points if the parents want to pay more? So have you discovered that?
Yes, also talking to our customers, just recently before we came down here doing Denmark, we had a lot of parents coming to us and saying, we want to be able to monitor our kids, you know, yeah, without having the caregivers include anything. And we're thinking of, when you talk to the preschools, installing cameras or building a device that will just be there and the parents can switch on or switch off a live cam option. Those are things that we're planning for the future.
What makes Lagos the best place? I know I talked to you, you want to build a global product. What makes Lagos a good place to start?
There are over 21 million people in Lagos. It's a massive market, mm-hmm. and the ecosystem in Nigeria right now is, you know, predominantly centered in Lagos State. A lot of investment, foreign investments are coming. There's a lot of the ecosystem when it's right in Lagos State at the moment.
Working class people.
Yes, a lot of working class people. So the working class is going.
Right. Thank you guys.